2 years ago, during my last year of high school, and it was kind of a response for me to a kind of jarring and derailing family event that happened to me. This was my way of kind of working through it. And when the school year ended that year, I had finished all but like a tiny piece of the last movement, but I didn't work on it the entire summer following and into my first year at Bard. And it was always kind of gnawing at me that it was almost done, but I hadn't finished it. And then what it finally took for me to finish it was actually going to a contemporaneous concert. And I actually left in the middle of the concert and went straight back to my room and spent the next few hours finishing this piece. And so it's kind of great that...
It's a good thing it's so good.
But that's why I'm so glad that Dylan and David have programmed it on a contemporaneous concert. It feels like it kind of came full circle there. So I hope you enjoy.